Hate is a destructive force that ruins lives, not just the lives of those people that are hurt or attacked by it, but by those lives are ruined whose hearts are afflicted by it. It's our job, all of us, to strive against destroying that force in our heart so that we can see the beauty in the world and strive for peace and beauty and justice for everyone. In our tradition, we do this by not giving in to our selfish desires, struggling to be our better selves, and to step up and stand up against all the injustices in the world, and uniting against forces like hate.